Dziwne. Czas trochę pojeździć.
Yo, this is a story about one guy. He used to be petty, but this dude tried. Everybody knocked him down from his hometown and make plenty little jokes like a freaking clown. They mocked about him, his belly looks almost start to erupt. They tried to kill his spirit, told him he got a baby cock. They acted like enemies without seeing all his benefits. Compared his weight to elephant was worse than get a dragon kiss. He didn't have a perfect damn easy life. All the time somebody dissed to start a big ass drive. With all that freaking stress he got till AM5. He couldn't even relax and play better with his own wife. Repeating questions when he used to spoken night with God.
Why am I such a damn loser? Could you tell me that?
After night in the morning when he woke up, heard some strange inside voices.
Don't give up.
If you wanna really prove how your skills are on the move, don't give up. Don't give up, don't give up.
Yeah.
Don't give up, do not give up.
Don't give up what?
Do your thing all the time, at the end you'll shine.
Don't give up.
Don't give up, don't give up.
Yeah.
Don't give up, do not give up.
Don't give up what?
Well, he definitely did not give it up. The situation even woke him up. He started to like haters who showed him fuck, cause that was perfect motivation to gain source assassination. So for stupid malignant nation to rescue to rich combination. Frustration was higher and higher cause he practiced all day like he was on fire. They were hoping he would stop.
Yeah, he will retire.
Not really, not really. You damn ass silly, silly. Watch out you and Billy, Billy. Cause I throw you Willy Chili, Chili. After that incident his life was even easier. Hate goes down, we're even cheeser. He didn't give them chance to get a serious nasty bit up, cause he got a few repents and they were saying just don't give up. If you wanna really prove how your skills are on the move, don't give up. Don't give up, don't give up.
Yeah.
Don't give up, do not give up.
Don't give up what?
Do your thing all the time, at the end you'll shine.
Don't give up.
Don't give up, don't give up.
Yeah.
Don't give up, do not give up.
Don't give up what?
Listen, no need to keep it calm, cause I don't want to be your mom. I'm not a perfect person, it is also for me a lesson. But I guess we need to think why we hating his own thing. Hope you understand why we should give him break. He is working hard, it is not a piece of cake. If you really don't like what he does, don't watch. Maybe try something else in TV to catch. There is flying to the evening, some movie about snatch. Cause I see outside life is for you just too much. So this is end of story, what I wanted to tell. With my garbage English, it's tough to get everything well. Story is so corny like VHS for sale. Ain't no rapper here, just a guy with bike to be clear. Taking life as it comes, do not care about those bombs. If you wanna really prove how your skills are on the move, don't give up. Don't give up, don't give up.
Yeah.
Don't give up, do not give up.
Don't give up what?
Do your thing all the time, at the end you'll shine.
Don't give up.
Don't give up, don't give up.
Yeah.
Don't give up, do not give up.
Don't give up, freaking squeaky what?
Mm-hmm. Okej.
Okay. YouTube Stunter 13 TV. Napiernicze, znowu. Kimkolwiek jesteś, blas!
Siema. Siemano!
Co tam działasz, 13?
A nic, wkurzyłem się, bo znowu wyłączyli mi filmik na YouTubie.
Dlaczego?
Bo nie mam praw do komercyjnego wykorzystania muzyki czy coś, ja nie wiem, o co im chodzi.
Nie możesz poszukać jakiejś nuty z podziemia?
Mogę, ale co powiesz na to?
Co to jest?
To jest mikrofon i teraz mogę sobie sam nagrać kawałek do mojego filmiku. What?
Co?
Patrz stary, nawet dostałem od Cygiego sterce produkcji beat. Czaisz?
Spoko, ale ty nie potrafisz rapować.
No i co z tego? Spróbuję.
Co ty do cholery jesz? I poznaję ci, ziom.
Czas na zmiany.
Kiedyś to się obudzi zmieniony od tego jedzenia.
No tam.
Dobra, padam stąd. Widzę, że nie mogę się z tobą dogadać.
Na razie. Ha. Don't give up. No.